Hi guys, my name is Mendell, Villamayor from National Science High School, from D11 Gregor, Mendell. I'm here to talk about how to convert radian measure to degree measure. We all know about the degrees, am I right? Then we're gonna convert it into radian measurements. So let's give it an example. The degrees, we convert it into radian measurement. So we need it times pi over 180. We all know that pi is equal to 3.14. But the radian measurement conversion is equal to 180 degrees. So therefore, it is only equal to 1. What 90 divided by 180 is 1/2 times pi is equal to pi. Therefore, 90 degrees in radian measurement is equal to pi over 2. To convert back the radian measurement to degree, we need to multiply by 180 over pi. Pi over 2 times 180 pi is equals to 90 degrees. Let's give another example. 60 degrees. 60 degrees times pi over 180 is equals to 3 pi over 3. To convert it back to degree, we must multiply it by 180 over pi. So pi over 3 times 180 degrees all over pi is equals to 60 degrees. That's all for today. Thank you for subscribing to our channel, How to Calculus. To watch more videos, please click on the link below. Thank you. Bye-bye.